sitting here protesting against the government dumping the millions and millions of tons of raw sewage into our seas and our rivers, polluting our country. Basically, what I'm saying is, if you crap on my doorstep, I'm going to crap on yours. And that's why I'm here today.